And in closing, all of us here at CBS 42 have mourned along with you, our community, during these past few days. We take this last moment of our newscast to pause and pay our respects to Camille Cupcake McKinney.